What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
But it's a painting of your family.
You think I care?
I think you do.
You don't know me, so why don't you just mind your own business?
I know you.
No, you don't. You're stuck in your little Ty Lee world where everything's great all the time.
Zuko, leave her alone.
I'm so pretty. Look at me. I can walk on my hands. Woo! Circus freak.
Yes, I'm a circus freak. Go ahead and laugh all you want. You want to know why I joined the circus?
Here we go.
Do you have any idea what my home life was like, growing up with six sisters who look exactly like me? It was like I didn't even have my own name. I joined the circus because I was scared of spending the rest of my life as part of a matched set. At least I'm different now. Circus freak is a compliment.
Guess that explains why you need 10 boyfriends, too.
I'm sorry, what?
Attention issues. You couldn't get enough attention when you were a kid, so you're trying to make up for it now.
Well, what's your excuse, May? You were an only child for 15 years, but even with all of that attention, your aura is this dingy, pasty, gray...
I don't believe in auras.
Yeah, you don't believe in anything.
Oh, well, I'm sorry I can't be as high-strung and crazy as the rest of you.
I'm sorry, too. I wish you would be high-strung and crazy for once, instead of keeping all your feelings bottled up inside. She just called your aura dingy. Are you gonna take that?
What do you want from me? You want a teary confession about how hard my childhood was? Well, it wasn't. I was a rich only child who got anything I wanted, as long as I behaved. And sat still. And didn't speak unless spoken to. My mother said I had to keep out of trouble. We had my dad's political career to think about.
Well, that's it then. You had a controlling mother who had certain expectations, and if you strayed from them, you were shut down. That's why you're afraid to care about anything, and why you can't express yourself.
You want me to express myself? Leave me alone!
I like it when you express yourself.
Don't touch me! I'm still mad at you.
My life hasn't been that easy either, May.
Whatever. That doesn't excuse the way you've been acting.
Calm down, you guys. This much negative energy is bad for your skin. You'll totally break out.
Bad skin? Normal teenagers worry about bad skin. I don't have that luxury. My father decided to teach me a permanent lesson on my face.
Sorry, Zuko.
For so long, I thought that if my dad accepted me, I'd be happy. I'm back home now. My dad talks to me. He even thinks I'm a hero. Everything should be perfect, right? I should be happy now. But I'm not. I'm angrier than ever, and I don't know why.
There's a simple question you need to answer, then. Who are you angry at?
No one. I'm just angry.
Yeah. Who are you angry at, Zuko?
Everyone. I don't know.
Is it Dad?
No, no.
Your uncle?
Me?
No, 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 no.
Then who? Who are you angry at?
Answer the question, Zuko.
Talk to us.
Come on, answer the question.
Come on, answer it.
I'm angry at myself!
Why?
Because I'm confused. Because I'm not sure I know the difference between right and wrong anymore.
You're pathetic.
I know one thing I care about. I care about you.
Well, those were wonderful performances, everyone.
I guess you wouldn't understand, would you, Azula? Because you're just so perfect.
Well, yes, I guess you're right. I don't have sob stories like all of you. I could sit here and complain how our mom liked Zuko more than me, but I don't really care. My own mother thought I was a monster. She was right, of course, but it still hurt.
What Lo and Lee said came true. The beach did help us learn about ourselves. I feel all smoothed. I'll always remember this.
You know what would make this trip really memorable? We've got some bad news, Chan.
Party's over.
Ah!